I'm Amy Connolly. I'm a Teagasc Drystock Advisor based in Claremorris. So Austin and Jarlath Ruane have a 55 ewe flock consisting of Texel and Suffolk cross ewes, which lamb in mid-February. It's a very simple system with all lambs finished off grass and all replacements bought in. There are many advantages to having a mixed grazing system. The first advantage is sales at different time of the year. The lambs are sold from May through to August, with bullocks sold June, July, November and December. This also helps with cash flow on the farm. The second advantage of a mixed grazing system is that it helps to extend the grazing season. The ewes graze the silage ground in the springtime of the year after they've lambed, and it's closed off in early April for silage. In the back end of the year, the ewes help to graze out all the grazing ground, which leaves fresh grass growing in the spring for the cattle. This helps to improve the environmental sustainability of the farm by increasing the grazing season and also increases profits on the farm. So the third advantage of mixed grazing systems is that the ewes graze behind the calves, which helps to graze out the paddocks down to 4 centimetres and leaves them ready for the next rotation. The fourth advantage of a mixed grazing system is that it reduces the worm burden for both cattle and sheep on the farm because they are both grazing intermittently. This also reduces the use of anti-helminthics on the farm and increases the thrive of both cattle and sheep. The fifth advantage of a mixed grazing system is that there is very little extra infrastructure needed on Ruane's farm. As you can see, they make great use of temporary fencing, which allows them to graze out paddocks after the cattle. They have dual purpose sheds which they use to lamb the ewes in February time of the year, which is then used to rear calves when they buy them in March. The sixth advantage of a mixed grazing system is that there are very little weeds in the swards. This is due to the swards being thicker from the sheep grazing it, which reduces the risk of weeds coming up through the grassland sward. Put simply, the sheep enterprise on the farm allows for more grazed grass to be utilised, which is turned into a saleable product such as finished lambs. This increases the overall output of Ruane's farm and profit of the farm as a whole.